Before you view our video, please take a moment to subscribe our channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon to never miss any update. What is chikungunya? Symptoms of chikungunya virus. Humans and other primates are the natural hosts for the chikungunya virus. The virus is predominantly transmitted by a bite from an infected Aedes species mosquito. These are the same tropical and subtropical mosquitoes that carry the dengue virus. They breed in or near human habitations and prefer to feed on humans during the daytime in shady areas, but may also bite early in the night. Generally, the signs and symptoms of chikungunya start to show up within 2 to 7 days after being bitten by an infected mosquito. Symptoms of chikungunya must be taken seriously. Fever. The fever may touch 100 to 104 degrees Celsius. The attack is sudden, sometimes accompanied with rashes. However, in children, the infection causes no symptoms at all. Redness in the eye. This typically means that one is likely to suffer from conjunctivitis, and face difficulty in looking towards the light. Headache. A frequent and severe headache is a common symptom of chikungunya, that may continue for days together at a stretch. Severe joint and body pain. This type of pain is frequent and keeps increasing as the days pass. Sometimes, the joints also get swelled up due to severe pain. After treatment, most of the patients recover fully, but in some cases, joint pain may persist for several months. The appearance of rashes usually on limbs and trunks. Symptoms of chikungunya are also known to cause rashes on entire body, which keep coming back frequently. Bleeding. The person suffering from this disease is at a high risk of suffering from bleeding. Hemorrhage may occur at times too. Mostly not common. Occasional cases of eye, neurological and heart complications have been reported, as well as gastrointestinal complaints. Serious complications are not common, but in older people, the disease can contribute to the cause of death. Chikungunya treatment. There is no medicine or vaccination available for treating chikungunya virus. But some of the precautionary measures include taking plenty of rest, drinking ample amount of fluids to prevent dehydration, taking medicines such as paracetamol for fever and pain, using non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, which are not aspirin-based. When should one visit a doctor? One should visit a physician as soon as he or she feels the symptoms of chikungunya are starting to show up. The doctor will suggest a series of tests and further diagnose a proper course of treatment.